Let's add a user. The administrator will touch the fingerprint screen. Touch the top half of the screen one time where the user LED is lit. Confirm the selection by touching the bottom half of the screen. Now the user will touch the screen at least three times until there is a solid blue screen for a couple seconds. Confirm the selection by touching the bottom half of the screen. Now the user will touch the screen and activate the output light.